that. Let your heart be your guide.
In the time you sat around worrying about it and trying to plan out painting, you could have completed a painting already. Let it happen.
Exactly.
Let it happen.
All right. How are we doing?
You know, for so many years, I was a traditional painter.
You know what? I get a little more.
And I would spend sometimes weeks just working on a picture, drawing it out, getting all the little sketches and stuff. And then I'd go back and spend maybe a month trying to fill in the blocks.
Purple down here.
And here, we let it happen. It comes right out of here. It's in you. And you put it on the canvas.
Amen. Okay. Preach it, Bob. Preach it.
Let's see.